How do you incorporate the puppets into the show?
The puppets are represent the different characters in the show. So in the very beginning of the play, we introduce characters through the marionettes.
Okay.
And then this, in some of the more dramatic moments of the show, we iris the show down to the puppets.
This really gives your character a completely different dimension to it, which I love. It just kind of takes it deeper. It kind of gives you that fun character cartoon visual, doesn't it?
And we're also hoping to use these puppets in some of the bigger moments, like the swallowing of Geppetto by the whale and the boys turning into donkeys, to keep it more interesting and less scary.
Hey there, what's going on? I got a lot of strings attached. You might not want to date me. Woohoo! All right, I don't know if I can get him to walk. Let's see. Oh, I could do this for hours. Look at that.
Sorry. He's got arthritis, my Pinocchio. He's having a hard time walking.
Knock, knock.
Who's
there?
Wood! Wood who?
Would you like to come to Navy Pier and see Pinocchio? Woo! Woo!
Woo! I'll leave that one up!
I want what I want, and I want it now!
Oh, look! A cricket! Hello, cricket! Bye-bye, cricket!
For tickets and more information about the adventures of Pinocchio, visit chicagoshakes.com.